What is up, Alien Worlds players? I wanted to bring something to your attention that even I didn't know about. And I figured if I don't know about it, there's gotta be other players who don't know about this. So what is it, you ask? Well, it's that when you mine in Alien Worlds, when you get an NFT, it does not go to your bag anymore. Let me repeat that. When you mine an NFT, it does not automatically go to your bag like it used to. So how do you claim those NFTs? Well, there are two methods you can use to claim your NFTs. Method one involves using a website made by a community member, which I highly recommend because it's super fast and easy. And method two involves doing the manual work. But before I show you these two methods, if you like my content and want to see my channel go to the moon, please like the video and subscribe to my channel. I would really appreciate it. All right, let me show you method number one. Well, first you got to go to this website, and I'll leave the link down below, and you have to log in with your Wax Cloud wallet. So let me do that. All right, so now that my Wax Cloud wallet is connected, as you can see, there's a box here that says claimable NFTs. It's showing zero because I don't have any NFTs that are outstanding. If you have any, this number will show 1, 2, 3, or however many you have. And it's just that simple. You click on it and now it will show in your bag, and you can even check it in Atomic Hub to make sure that it's there. So I would highly recommend you use this method. I have heard that this is safe to use and there's no security issues around it. So this would be my number one choice, but I will show you the second method if you want to do it manually and you don't want to use a different tool like this one. Okay, so you decided you want to do it manually because you feel more at ease. No problem. Here is method number two. You have to go to waxblocks.io. Once you're there, you first want to log it into your Wax account again. So here we have it, I'm logged in as you can see. And then you wanna access m.federation. And there you have it, we are here. So then you wanna move over to the contract. Once you're at the contract, you have to click actions. And in actions, as you can see, there is claim NFTs. And this is where your NFTs are right now, if you have any that you've mined. So then don't forget, when you've set that, you have to enter your account. So mine is ed1ra.wam. So once you've done that, all you need to do is click submit transaction. And against this cloud wallet pop-up up here, you click approve and boom, you'll get the message saying success. In my case, there was no NFT, so it's not like I got something, but this is what you would do in order to claim them manually. So there you have it, two options to claim your NFTs after you're done mining. I personally prefer method one because it's just super fast and easy, but you always have option two if that's the way you want to go. Anyways, that's all I have for today. I'm out.